Hey, Tweek, hold up. Listen, it's just not going to work.
What? Why not?
I'm sorry, Tweek, but we can't lie to ourselves anymore. Yes, we are gay, but we do not belong together.
We don't belong together? What suddenly changed, Craig?
It's just that people are different, that's all.
Uh-huh. And who the hell is Michael, huh? You want to tell me that?
What are you talking about?
I went through your phone when we went out last night, Craig. I saw your text to Michael about hooking up with him.
Wait, that's not what happened.
Oh, it's not?
No. Look, we both know this is for the better.
Oh, don't use that lame shit on me, man. You don't want to feel bad, so you try and tell me what I want?
Wait, don't make me out to be the bad guy here.
No, you're not the bad guy. You're never the bad guy, are you? You just step on people and you use them.
You're going too far, dude. This is, like, totally not necessary.
I'm going too far? What is wrong with you?
This wasn't part of the plan.
Well, guess what, Craig? Love doesn't follow a plan. Yeah! I was totally wrong about you. I opened myself up and let you in. But you've got spikes, man. You've got spikes. Tweek!
Dude, seriously?